Hello everyone, today's lecture is circuit breaker. First, we will discuss about its definition. Definition: a circuit breaker is a protective device which can make or break a circuit either manually or automatically. First of all, the circuit breaker is a protective device because it can protect the circuit when fault occur. Then, or abnormal condition occur, when abnormal situation occur in the power system or circuit, in any electrical circuit, then the circuit breaker will protect the circuit, which can make or break a circuit either manually or automatically. That means, which can make or break the circuit either manually, but automatically, when it will operate as automatically, when fault occur, then it will operate as automatically. Then it can operate under all conditions: no load condition, full load condition, and short circuit condition. Under no load condition and full load condition, we can operate the circuit breaker by manually to make the circuit or break the circuit for repairing or for our purpose or for our desire, we can make the circuit or break the circuit for our requirement. But under short circuit condition, it can operate as automatically. Then goes to principle. Here, this is the diagram of a circuit breaker. Circuit breaker is connected between the bus bar and load. This is the current transformer. This is tripping coil. This is battery. This is relay coil. Under normal operating condition, the current is flowing like this direction. But when suppose fault occur in this section, in this point, then maximum current will flowing through the CT or current transformer. In that time, the relay coil will be energized and this moving contact will be magnetized and it will be pulled downward direction, and the contact, moving contact and fixed contact will be bridges or closed each other. Then this circuit will be completed. Now a current will be flowing through this direction or anti-clockwise direction. Then due to this is a tripping coil and current flowing through this coil, then it will set up a magnetic field. Due to the moving contact is connected to the tripping coil or placed in the tripping coil, then the moving contact will be magnetized and it will be moved right side. Then it will be separated from the fixed contact. Then the faulty part should be separated and the healthy part should be continued to supply. This is all about the circuit breaker operation. This is the basic operation of a circuit breaker. How the circuit breaker will work. Thank you for watching this video.